accordance with President Lincoln's wishes, you men are advised that the Confederate Congress has issued a proclamation. It reads, any Negro taken in arms against the Confederacy will immediately be returned to a state of slavery. Any Negro taken in federal uniform will be summarily put to death. Any white officer taken in command of Negro troops shall be deemed as inciting servile insurrection and shall likewise be put to death. Full discharges will be granted in the morning to all those who apply. Dismissed.
Dismissed!
If you're not here in the morning, I understand.
You don't want that blue suit, nigga?
Morning, Major.
Sir, formed and ready, sir.
How many are left?